versatility. That's the first part of the class. In the first couple weeks, we're going to be talking about developing your service versatility. That's you interacting with people. 88% of your career potential will be governed by how effectively you interact with people. That's in every career. So 88.5% of your effectiveness. So that's a very important portion of this class, is your service versatility in delivering and interacting with others as you administer service. And that means how you interact professionally, how you interact personally, how you work in teams. And some of you do all those in different ways, and some of you do them all the same. I always say I'm like a service schizophrenic person, because I have like three different personalities. And we'll give you the personality test so you can see where you score on those three different personalities. But there's three different mirrors that we have. A mirror that we want the world to see, a mirror that's hidden, and a mirror that we want to be. And some people have the same one. So it's important in service versatility to figure out yours. And I can tell you mine, I'm three different persons. That's why I call myself schizophrenic. Because it's three different personalities. Number one, I'm an entertainer. And that means if you put me in front of an audience, I'll try to get their attention. Number two, I'm really an introvert, my real self. I prefer not to deal with people.